don't y'all say we slow it down for a second, huh? Take a little breath. I'm gonna let these guys step off stage for a second, catch their breath after putting it on. Y'all make some noise one more time. Look at that, I get to take a little break too. Thank you. We gonna play the funky music. We gonna play some country music, right? I've been playing guitar since I was 7 years old. I've been dreaming about these moments since I was a kid. This is all I've ever wanted to do. This is all I ever knew how to do. But I can guarantee you, man, there's no better feeling in the world to know that all the work that you put in gets to happen right out here on the stage. You guys make every bit of the sweat and tears and hard work worth it. Thank you so much. That being said, this is my favorite part of the show because I get to ask, what you want to hear? Oh, there's a good one. I'm going to have the wrong to talk to this one. It's a hashtag. Hold on. Now y'all just yelling gibberish. I can't make it out. Hold on. I'm going to play you one off my self-titled record that came out in 2018. It's the record that has Mirror Mirror, and this is one of my favorites, man. I don't get to play it very often, but I love this song. I heard someone yelling it out, so I'm gonna get you on it. My grandparents were married for 65 years. It's a long time. It's a really long time for a woman to put up with a king, you know what I mean? Long time. God bless my grandma. But, my grandpa, call him Papa, he passed away in 2017 from a really shitty disease called Alzheimer's. But I wrote this song. I didn't realize exactly what I was writing. I didn't know who I was writing it for. Sometimes songs come together and they just come out. When you've been married for 65 years, there's a lot of little things that make that relationship unique. You'll catch yourself still doing those things. They're called love habits, right? You'll catch yourself doing those things long after they're gone. Some people call it crazy. I think it's perfectly fine. We call it love. You know what I mean? This song's called Reason to Quit. I still leave the light on by her side of the bed, 'cause I know she was scared of the dark. And I still play that voicemail just to hear her sweet voice saying, honey, come on home, you work too hard. Although you think it's been a while, I should just move on. God knows there's a part of me feels better. So I was smoking like a chimney, sitting there with you and me. So I gave in and quit the cigarettes. They say that it ain't healthy, twirling on her memory, but I know it ain't hurting me a bit. So I don't see a reason to quit. I ain't got a reason to quit. I don't need no doctor to tell me it's depression. Give me something to feel alright. I just think about them pictures of her making funny faces
In a crowded room, I laugh so hard I cry. From the outside, looking into my book like I lost my mind. This is just my way of keeping her alive. Yeah, I was smoking like a chimney. You said that it was you, man. So I gave in and I quit the cigarette. Say it ain't everything, twiddling on her memory. But I know it ain't hurting me a bit. So I don't see a reason to quit. I ain't got a reason to quit. Scared of the dark alone.